Firstly, connect the battery correctly. Then measure the voltage of the cable and confirm that there is no problem. Now, we can connect the balancer board. The balancer light is turned on to indicate the balancer board start to work. This is the group active balancer from Heltec.